not responsible for my situation. I am in my present state because of my parents, because of my siblings, because of my friends. What do I do? How do I earn money in this situation? Look at the economy. Look at the coronavirus thing. Is it my fault? I'm sorry, it's not. Yes, how many of us do it on a daily basis? The blame game, the complaints, you know, just you are like this, it's because of you, it's because of you, it's what can I do? This goes on and on and on. And yes, friends, in my growing years, even I was one of them who used to just pass on the blame game to somebody else, to never take the ownership, never realize that I am responsible for my current situation. I am Ritu Agarwal and I am a life coach, holistic life coach, a mindfulness coach and a die-hard optimistic. I believe that once I take ownership of my situation, of my problems, I can achieve anything in this world because I get empowered. Yes, friends, I am the only person who can take responsibility of my life. And just not put the blame game anywhere else, to anyone, under any circumstances. Has it helped you before? I don't think so. It does not even help us. Then why do we do that? If we put on the blame game, do they change? Does the situation change? Nothing changes. Nothing. It's only us and we feel bad, we feel sorry, we feel miserable, we feel horrible. And it continues and continues and continues. Yeah, this is what is life all about. So take responsibility, take ownership. The day you put your chin up and you own that whatever situation you are in, it's only and only because of your own decision, because of my own decision, my own actions, is the day we can change anything. It's the day when we can create wonders in our life. It's the day when we can really achieve all our dreams, all our desires, because we don't depend on anybody. We don't depend on any situation. We are in a position to take the action required. That is, we can go anywhere where we want to. Friends, you will write the script of your life the way you want it. Just take the pen in your hand. Operate with mindfulness. See if everything that you're doing is in resonance with your future goal, with your future outcomes which you have set for yourself. If not, then immediately rectify it. It is that simple. It's not a rocket science. Just take the ownership. And your life will change. Thank you.